Hey guys, Cameron with Home2K9. I just wanted to take a moment to talk with you about thick fur contact points today. I've got two e-collar tech mini educator collar receivers here, and the red collar has the standard fit contact points, the way that it comes in the box. So if you are an individual who's wanting to train your dog and you want to start on e-collar and you're using a lot of YouTube videos and tutorials to do that, I've got a thick fur contact point candidate here who needs to do her work at the same time. So if you were to purchase this collar, say from eCollar Tech directly or Amazon or one of the other retailers that's going to carry it, it's going to come with these short contact points as well as a little key here that removes them, and then longer contact points in case you have a dog with longer fur or thicker fur. These are not as efficient, however, in terms of delivering the information, the stim from the collar, for a dog like Kimba, who's kind of a wolfy, husky, Malamute mix. The structure of their coat, really hard for those to get through to. There's some technique in terms of how you apply the collar to the dog, nestling it in the fur and moving the fur around so that you get those contact points in. But what works better is these specifically designed thick fur contact points, which have kind of a more precise tip to them that work through that thick coat and reach the dog better. So you definitely want to switch those out. This is, you know, not an expensive additional accessory. It's an investment under $10 to get these, I believe. And you would just swap them out manually yourself. They do not come standard on any of these collars. And you just use the key to do that. So the key fits over the standard contact point that you receive, you twist it off, and then replace it with this other type. So I just wanted to give you guys that point. If you are an at-home trainer and you're working with a long-haired dog, German Shepherd, something like that, and you want to work with e-collar tech product or, you know, a remote collar that comes standard with, you know, these sort of one-size-fits-all contact points, go ahead and get yourself a pair of thick fur. You want to switch these out because you want to have that contact be more consistent and you know, more reliable, that the dog is actually getting the sensation of the stim at the lowest possible level and every time that you use it, rather than if it's not actually contacting the skin here because these can't reach through the coat, your dog isn't getting the same information every time. All right, so I hope that's helpful, guys. I just wanted to give you that little tip today. I'm gonna get on to working with this young lady, get her all dressed and ready to rock and roll for today. She's being really silly this morning. All right, guys, take care. Bye-bye.